Silhouette Paint has advanced tools for retouching and removing unwanted objects from video and film sources. Here, we'll introduce you to the unique features of our clone tool. For more in-depth training, please check out our free Getting Started series and the Silhouette Paint user manual. Silhouette Paint features 17 different tools in this paint module to help you tackle even the most difficult manual paint tasks. One of these tools is Clone. And Silhouette's Clone tool offers workflows and unique features that make the task of cloning on film and video clips faster, easier, and of the highest quality. At its most basic level, Clone allows you to copy pixels from one place to another. Exactly how you do this can be the difference between a perfectly seamless looking shot and an easy to spot mess that gives the game away. Cloning is an essential tool for removals, set extensions, sky replacements, matte painting, and high-end beauty work. For straightforward tasks, the amount of setup we have to do is minimal. Simply choose whether you want to clone from the foreground, which is the original shot we're working on, or output. Output is a great way to build up your clone results over a series of strokes, and is useful when you have a limited amount of original area to clone from. To set up a simple offset in the viewer, hold down the Shift key, then click and drag from the source area to the destination. This lets you quickly change the offset as you continue to create new clone strokes. Change the size and softness of the brush by click-dragging with modifier keys. Hold down Ctrl or Command to change the brush size, or Shift-Ctrl or Command to adjust the brush softness. Remember, if you're using Auto Paint to clone across multiple frames, to get best results, you need to pick a source that will match the destination's movement across time. Don't worry about slowdowns when you clone. Silhouette's unique hybrid paint system gives you the speed of raster with the flexibility and repeatability of vector paint. So the thousandth paint stroke you make on a frame will be as fast as the first one. Silhouette Paint has a number of different compare modes in the viewer to show you what the current tool and brush parameters will do to your shot. With the clone tool selected, we have access to alignment overlay mode. This mode allows you to align pattern edges or check for problems in a highly visible way. Onion skinning overlays the clone source with adjustable transparency control. Toggle these on and off using the caps lock button. If you want finer controls over the offset and don't want to scrub lots of numbers up and down in the parameter area, simply turn on interactive mode. This pops a UI up with the compare mode to let you interactively transform, scale, rotate, or distort the image into place. Once happy, turn interactive mode off and start painting. You can even create more complex distortions using the pin warp tab. Add and move pins to your image to push pixels into place. Double click to create a tack that prevents areas from being warped. Here I've used pin warp to clone a building into the scene, but warped it so the perspective matches and prevents our cloned areas from looking identical and obviously cloned. Clone sources can be color corrected when painting. In the Grade Filter tab, I can turn on Auto Grade to let Silhouette auto match the colors. And this works great for doing spot matching, for example, when tidying up skin blemishes or other small spot corrections. But you can also manually adjust lift, gamma, and gain values. In this way, I can help fit this building a bit further back and be more sympathetic to the changes in light within the scene. We're not limited to cloning from the master image. In our host application, we connect up to two external sources and use these with our clone tool. Motion tracking data created in the roto module can be used in the clone tool, over and above using it as part of the regular auto paint workflow. Simply choose which track layer you need in the transform dropdown, and turn on Source Match Move in Clone to complete the match move. Now our external skyline moves along with the camera movement in our original shot. Remember that Silhouette Paint also contains built-in detail separation, so you can confidently clone in either the color or detail layers without affecting the other. Perfect for high-end beauty work and seamless removes. Silhouette Paint Clone Tool offers a huge number of unique and practical features. This is why professionals trust Silhouette, and it's used on the world's most notable films and TV shows by the industry's most prominent VFX studios. All these and other clone techniques are shown in much more detail in our Getting Started series. And always remember to check the user manual for more help. For a full rundown of features, host compatibility, and to download a free trial, then head over to boriseffects.com. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more paint tutorials, let us know in the comments. More in-depth explanations and tutorials for all the tools can always be found in the Silhouette Manual. Download a free trial of Silhouette Paint from boriseffects.com. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like.